In ancient Rome, the Emperor Nero had a peculiar obsession with cucumbers. He reportedly paid exorbitant amounts for a single cucumber, and his gardeners used elaborate methods to grow them in winter. Talk about cucumber craze.